phone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got it now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
Said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there. Fuck. Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way. Madera Street station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. There was a light at the end of the alley ahead.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. It was locked from the other side. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. the alley in darkness now? As the shadows block my way. Stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. The light cut through the darkness. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. I needed to find a way around that fence.
tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.
There was something hidden here, a phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Wants to drop me. I'm losing myself. I have to fight it. I have to remember the clicker, the light switch. I lost it, but I have it now. The lamp the switch was cut from. This place is a nightmare. Not real, and yet more real than anything. A endangering horror reel in the shades of my mind. Twisting whatever it takes into psychotic reality. I'm trapped here. I write to escape. I've tried this many times. Countless stories. Forgotten how many. I keep failing. But I must keep trying.
Thank you. Blake.
You had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander. And the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run. The city was a monster, poised to tear into you the second you let your guard down. You thought you had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander, and the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket. Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next. Inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place. Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The Fed had glimpsed into the maw of darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Helen, wake. I'm lost.